Where to find walleye in a river? Tributary mouths. Tributary mouths are where small streams or creeks flow into the main river. These give the angler a chance to find walleye waiting to ambush bait fish that are swept downstream. Fishing these areas can be productive, especially during spring and fall migrations.